Yeah.
I can't maintain a relationship. They remind me I don't relate to shit. I love you, I'm not in love with you, but I want you in my life and that's an issue. I hate to say I'm not committed, I admit it. Only 22, I'm trying to live it to the limit. You know I'm coming back for you the minute that I'm finished. Right now a girlfriend would be a blemish on my image. I let you on and you might think I'm selfish, but I like your company, I really can't help it. Even though I see you twice a week, tell me why you adamantly fight for me. Why? Saying please don't leave, but I'm focused on my plan. It's not personal, I hope you understand. Someday you will trust me again, but for now, I'm sorry that our love had to end.
Oh no, ashes. Spiderwebs tangled up with me, and I lost my head. The thought of all the stupid things I've said.
I had a falling out with a family member. I lashed out and said some shit I still can't remember. For a while I was actually crazy, but I wouldn't change the past if you paid me. You live and you learn, you slip and you burn. Work hard and keep your mind off the figures you earn. I'm highly aware what the fame could bring. I won't ever let money fuck up a good thing. It once did, but that saga's over. And if anything, it brought us closer. Now we always sober. A bunch of guys on the rise realize we gon' ride till we die with our eyes on a prize. Look, instead of falling over like some dominoes, we put our egos to the side for one common goal. And fuck the politics, we'll handle it together. Friends come and go, man, family is forever.
Oh no, ashes. Spiderwebs tangled up with me, and I lost my head. The thought of all the stupid things I've said.
Support from my family until my mom said, don't forget about a plan B. I don't blame her, she doesn't understand me. I love making music, I don't need someone to Grammy. You can be the best at what you do, but it doesn't matter, cause it means nothing till you're paid. I'd rather stay poor doing something that I love than to ever be rich doing something that I hate. I can truly say that I'm happy with my life. I'm never let down cause my attitude is right. It's undeniable, my passion on a mic. These other rappers do it for the glamour and the lights, but I'm different, and I never been more certain. Nobody is perfect, but we all serve a purpose. So fall back while I pull away the curtain. Let my light shine, I know it's the right time.